the Great River Shakespeare Festival were in residence with the Winona Public Schools for 2 weeks in January. We worked in classrooms at the Winona High School and the Winona Area Learning Center, doing Shakespeare workshops, teaching verse, acting technique, and sort of getting people excited about Shakespeare. Love is more than just
another word. Altitude and arch, that unmatched form and feature of flow you love.
Most acting that I've done, they just give you a script and then they tell you how you think you should relay it. But what they did instead was that they gave you exercises that you went through your script and like interpreted it and stuff and how you would make it yourself into it, what you related to. I think the thing that I learned most was really getting to know the character you're with, like sleep with your script.
Gestures are not okay when you're using them so much like this.
You have to feel it. If your character's supposed to cry, you better darn cry. Just say it.
We also did an after-school project for 2 weeks after school, culminating in this, you know, big performance event on a Friday night. There were about five scenes. It was 45 minutes long, where they performed full Shakespeare scenes, off-book, memorized, and inspired the whole audience, really.
The thing that I had the most fun with was acting like someone I really am not. I'm not one to like blow up on people, so it was really fun.
When you're acting with crews and with other people, you kind of become like a family.
Sometimes there are difficulties either with you or your partner, and you both just have to work together and overcome it.
It was just so much fun to work out the scenes with your partner.
It's been a lot of hard work, of course, but it's just been fun and just really enjoyable.
One of the most fun things I did, I think, was just getting to know everybody. It was awesome, like bonding with everybody.
You know, at first I thought I'd be really intimidated by all these wonderful actors, but then I saw how awesome and cool they were. The things they've taught me, I'll carry through for the rest of my life, I hope.
And everybody, it was so awesome.